when you set your mind to start something, a goal, dream, or go after your purpose, changes will be made organically. The people, places, and things that you're used to will change. It's almost like if you get married and you're still hanging around your single friends that are going to clubs and you still go to clubs and bars with them, more than likely you're not going to have a great marriage. You can't, I mean, you could do those things if you want to, but if you're happily married, you're not going to have the desire to do those things. It's going to lose its appeal and its allure. It's very similar to when you make the commitment to go after a goal or a dream or your purpose, right? Start a company, go on this health fitness journey. When you make that commitment, and if you've been hanging around people that have not been making that commitment, the energy is going to be changed. Oh, how come you're not eating that anymore? Oh, you can't make it out Saturday? Why are you meditating? So if you're in a space where you know, okay, oh my God, I want to do this one thing. I want to reach that goal, that dream, or I know there's a God-given purpose inside of me, and I'm just on the fence. I'm feeling whatever it is, fear. Whatever it is. One way to help yourself get over that hump is your environment. It's your environment.